Hey guys, so today I created this yellowy gold, brown, and black kind of smoky look with the Dominique Cosmetics Latte 2 palette. Here are what the eyes look like, so if you want to see how I got this look, go ahead and keep on watching. Oh, just kidding, I'm doing both eyes today. Whoop whoop! Today is a two-eye day. So I'm excited to play with this palette again because I feel like I bought it, I did one video with it, and then I totally forgot about it. So we're gonna dig into it again today. I think I want to do something maybe like a little yellow and goldy. We'll see. I'm gonna start with the Sigma E35 in the shade Blonde Roast. And I'm just gonna place that all in my crease. And I did prime out eyes today with the Urban Decay Stay Naked Concealer, and I set that with a translucent powder. And then I'm gonna bring this shade onto my outer lid. This is a very pretty, just kind of like sunshine color. It's not too yellow and it's not too orange, it's just kind of right in the middle. Now I'm going to take a little bit of Frothy on the same brush, and I'm just going to buff that around the edges of Blonde Roast, just to make sure everything's nice and blended. If this shade is too light for you, you could use like a foundation powder or just any skin tone color for this step. Then I'm going to take a little more Frothy and just kind of focus it right here, kind of in my inner crease, just to lighten up this area. Now I'm going to take a Sigma E33 and a little bit of Coffee Beans, and I just want to use this to softly deepen up my outer corner, but I don't think I want it to be super duper dark, just a little bit deeper. So you can see I'm using like the tiniest amount of shadow right now. Then I'm going to take more Blonde Roast on this brush and just go right on top of that dark brown to really blend that out. It kind of reminds me of like a bumblebee colors, you know? Now I'm just adding a tiny bit more Coffee Beans right here. You can kind of make this as deep as you want it to be, but I just want it to be a little softer today. Okay, so I have to show you guys my cat because you've probably heard her in some of my recent videos. Her new favorite thing has been sitting on my lap as I'm filming, and then she'll sit on me as I'm editing. Like, she's just always on my lap if I'm sitting. So let me show you my little solution here. Can you see her or is it too dark? Bushy? Are you cleaning? Oh! Well, you made your ear inside out. There you go. How's the mouth? So anyways, I just grabbed one of the chairs from our little kitchen table and I plopped it next to me so now she can sit next to me as I'm filming. There you go. That's a good spot. You right to be next to mommy? Yeah, you just right to help mommy, I know. You're a good helper. So yeah, that is Portia and we spell it like the car. P-O-R-S-C-H, not P-O-R-T-I-A. We spell it like the car because that's cute. Okay, so I think I'm happy with that. Now I'm gonna take Drizzle on my finger. And let's just go on this inner part. Ooh, that's pretty. And then I like to go back to my fluffy brush and I just blend around the edges of the shimmer. think that's pretty. It's like super gold and brown. Like this is totally Bumblebee vibes. I'm gonna go do my face makeup off camera and then I'll come back and we'll finish up the eyes. Before I move on to the lower lash line, I think I wanna add a little bit more of that dark brown on my outer corner. You guys know I just love having a lot of depth and darkness in my eyeshadows. If you don't wanna do this, that's totally fine. So I'm just adding a little bit more coffee beans. Okay, now for the lower lash line, I'm gonna take Blonde Roast on my E33. I'm just blending that along my entire lower lash line. There might be some of that dark shade left over on this brush, which is totally fine. So I think I want to do a pretty smoky eyeliner and just do like a lot of black smudged on top and a lot of black smudged on the bottom. So I'm going to take my Fenty Fly Pencil in black. And I'm going to start on my waterline and my lower lash line. I seriously want all the colors of this eyeliner. It's so good.
Sorry, I missed that. Could you say it again, please?
No. No, Siri. Go away.
I'm not sure I understand.
Then I'm gonna take coffee beans on a Sigma E21, and I'm just gonna smudge out this black. So I'm just focusing this dark brown shade on like the base of my lower lashes. And then I'm placing coffee beans on my top lash line. Alright, so I got that nice and smudgy and smoky, and now I'm gonna go pop on some mascara and lashes. Whew, that seriously took me forever to put these lashes on. I'm wearing Lily Lashes Mykonos. Right, I did a full face today so you can see everything. I even did my hair for once, so you're welcome. I really like how this turned out. I love just the orangey yellow matte with that gold shimmer, the brown, the black. I think they all pair super nicely together. I don't really have anything else to say, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.